role priesthood? Is there role priesthood here? Yeah. Are y'all still here? Let me hear you. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Okay, the chosen generation, is it here? Y'all the chosen generation? Y'all don't seem like it. Is this where y'all reside? Okay. So let me tell you, when you know who you are and whose you are, you walk a little different. You puppy collar a little different.
Okay.
When you know whose you are, right?
Come
on, because I know who I am. I know I was made in the image and likeness of the Most High.
Amen.
That's heavy. Okay? Because we all know that His ways are so clearly. I'm not going to go too far, y'all. See, I'm trying to go far, but I can't really go too far. Okay? I'm just staying in my lane. So, we know that His ways are higher than our ways, and His thoughts are higher than our thoughts. Like, I thought that I was going to come out in here with a nice little braid out, and God, you know, He liked something a little different. He thought differently, and that's why now I'm up here with this big old fro. But we're going to work on it, okay? Amen? All right? That's just what it's going to be.
Because
I know whose I am, I know who I am, and if He thought this was appropriate for today, then I'm going to just roll on with it. I'm a world long way.
Okay.
So go ahead, play this song.
Thank you.